Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with goodbye? Did you think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down and die? Oh, no, not it. I will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive. Yada, 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 yada.
Yeah! I'm gonna tell you what color you should dye your hair based off your zodiac sign. I'm gonna use my wigs as examples. So first up, yeah! Aquarius and Pisces should definitely dye their hair a soft blue color. Reason why: Aquarius, your lucky color, is actually blue. And Pisces, you guys are water signs, so I feel like blue just fits perfectly. Also, you two are very artsy, and honestly, what's more artsy than blue hair? Next up, Capricorn and Virgo. I feel like you guys should definitely dye your hair a dark brown, because both of you are earth signs, and what's more earthy than like a nice dark brown color? I also feel like a dark brunette is just like a very mature and business-like color, and y'all are about that life, so. Next up, Leo and Cancer, platinum blonde. For very different reasons. Leo, because it's very chic, and for Cancer, because most platinum blondes are cute but insane.
This is the Zodiac hoe scale. Number 12, the least hoey of the signs, Cancer, because they only hoes for they men. 11, Leo, so they don't believe they can be hoes. They believe if you mess with them, you're the hoe. 10, Libra, because they got hoes, but they ain't one. 9, Taurus, so they're some lazy hoes. So they would be bigger hoes, but they don't want to get off the couch. 8, Pisces, because they some sad hoes. They have dreams of being bigger hoes, but they always get their feelings involved. 7, Aries, they done chased everybody down just to be a hoe. 6, Virgo, you know why they got a calendar? So they can schedule time to be a hoe. 5, Sag, you know why they travel? So they can be a hoe in every city. 4, Gemini, because the G stands for getting around. 3, Capricorn, you want to know why they act private and classy? So nobody knows that they're secretly hoe. 2, Aquarius, so they have open minds, but they have open legs too. And number 1, Scorpio, I mean their nickname is Scorpio.
Okay, Sheldon, make a wish and blow out the candles. Oops, missed one. Now your wish can't come true.
Lucky for you, because I wished you were dead.
Here's how the zodiac signs apologize. I'm really sorry that you chose to piss me off. I'm sorry for all the things I did to make you upset, but, like, are you gonna apologize for your part in this? Because this was your fault, too. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. But everything I did was truthful and accurate, so, yeah. But I am sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry, but if you kind of just did things my way from the beginning, I don't think this would have happened. So I guess it's more your fault than mine. Wait, I did something wrong? I think you're just taking it the wrong way. You didn't read my mind and know exactly how I was feeling when I didn't communicate it to you, so I honestly think that's just, like, a you problem. Like, you need to work on that, okay? Literally everything you just accused me of, I did with fair reason. So, like, I'm sorry if you're upset, but I truly don't think I did anything wrong, like, at all. I think maybe you might actually just be a little jealous of me and you're looking for reasons to be upset with me.
Yeah! I'm gonna tell you weird things each zodiac sign does, but will never admit to. Starting with Gemini. Weird thing that Geminis do is that they talk to themselves, like they're two different people. Next up, Cancer. Cancers, you guys are stalkers. You guys stalk ex-lovers and ex-friends online relentlessly. Next up, Virgo. You guys have crazy imaginations, and you daydream about the most bizarre stuff. Leo! A weird thing that Leos do is you guys hold on to empty bottles. Empty bottles and empty containers, you guys just don't throw them away. You just hold on to them for no reason. Capricorns. A weird thing that Capricorns do is that they overly check everything. They'll check if they lock the door twice, check if they left their straightener on twice. Y'all just overcheck everything. It's a little bizarre. A weird thing that Sagittarius does, they love the taste of blood. I think you guys are vampires.
Would you guys be there for me if I was going through something?
No.
Nope.
Absolutely not.
I hope it sucks whatever you're going through.
I hope it sucks.
What the fuck?
I hope it emotionally scars you for the rest of your life.
I hope you reach out to me so I can ignore you.
5 seconds. I can't wait to go to your funeral knowing that I could have changed that outcome.
Oh, man, what the hell?
Shit got real quick.
I was just asking if you would be there for me.
Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with goodbye? Did you think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down and die? Oh, no, not I will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive.
Before I get rid of the police, what do you think of that, Al? This is my perfect victory! That's right! I win!
You eat so fucking gross, Princess. Like, do you eat like that on dates?
I don't go on dates.
Exactly. There's a reason why no one takes you on dates.
Well, damn, who hurt you today?
Bitch, nobody.
Things that you don't hear about the signs very often. Libra. Libras are very incredibly loyal. If they really like you, they're actually gonna stay away from you and lose contact. But they will never forget about you. They value friendships and relationship more than anything. They will find themselves coming back to you. Scorpio. They really just want somebody to talk to and share their thoughts with. Even though they are secretive, they are actually very selective of who they trust and who they tell everything to. Sagittarius. Always fighting a battle inside, and they're always going through something. They try to hide it from a lot of people though. They are sensitive people and they just want somebody that's there for them. Capricorn. Really care about a lot of people and they care the most. They just really have a hard time showing that. They confuse people with their hot and cold behavior. They also want to put their all into everything, but they just get so frustrated because they don't have energy and the courage to do all of it.
Finish the lyric! Zodiac Sign Edition, Part 2.
But this time, I'm telling you, we can still get back together. Is it too late now to say,
I can't do it.
So I put my hands up, they're playing my song, you know it's gonna be okay.
How do you really know it's gonna be okay? You don't. We don't really know anything for certain, actually.
Something about you makes me feel like I am a burden.
You don't gotta go to work. Okay, don't have to tell me twice.
I spent 10,000 hours on my phone every day.
A dollar might turn to 1 million, then we all reach. That's just how I feel.
Be the last one not to get the stone.